a couple of years ago, my mum and I were driving the car and having this conversation where she asked me, "Hey, Krystle, do you ever get that question, what do your parents think about what you do?" And I respond, "Well, yeah, all the time." So, of course, her curiosity beckons. It's like, "Shit, what do you say to them?" And I say, "Well, I tell them that you can't change my mind because I'm so stubborn." And to my surprise, her response to that was, "Well, Krystle, it's not that I know that I can't change your mind. It's the fact that I don't want to because I'm proud of what you do." So this film is all about celebrating that notion of don't change a thing.
Okay.
Yeah.
I wouldn't change you.
Do you think
it's
so?
It's as simple as that.
Yeah.
You can't change people.